biggest advantage is that you do not need to leave what you are doing to pursue this. It's not like being a director. You can't be a director while you are holding on to a job. And to be a director, to practice it, you need a crew, you need a camera, actors, etc. To be an actor, you need an opportunity to do that. You need a film, a theater, whatever, a play. Cinematographer, any kind of technician, any other craft except for script writing, you need a film to actually be happening.
These workshops, as I said, it helps me to meet people who are already in it, to understand their experiences, and I do look forward to attending more of these kind of workshops so that my networking also becomes better and I get to understand the process and the way things work. And especially I would want to attend more of Anjum sir's classes because he's got a very good one-on-one interaction with the audience, and it makes you feel less in a classroom, more of, let's say, a therapy session.